Yo, is he okay? Yo, real quick, my boy.
You good?
How did you fucking manage to pull him out of the car? Just nope. Real quick, how do you manage that? Like, I was trying to get him out, but I couldn't figure out. Bro, I really hope he doesn't call in any of his boys. Hey, can I do it? Can I do it? Alright, alright. It's like around.
SP hands. Free booking, man.
You?
Hey, man.
Yo. I'm fucking the shopkeep. He told me to test out the fucking lock, make sure that it's not a fast one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, man.
Take that mask off. You're free to go.
Thank you. Yo, Nico, what is poppin'?
What's good, bro?
Bro, I fucking like the new look.
Thank you, man.
All right, which one of us is he actually here? Is that that John?
That's James, right there.
Yep.
Yeah, your boy, Mr.
Clip. All right, John.
What up, dude? What up, man?
Dude, I was still fucking freaking about your bubbles impression yesterday.
Let me hop on the radio since I just put it. Yeah, just set myself up.
Dude, it was great. So, who are we waiting on? Nico, were you there to meet any of the new guys yesterday?
I met up with a few of them a while ago, actually. We were getting Apollo and all them. I've picked up at least 5 more people today as well for us.
Oh, I know you.
And then one of them, homegirl Lindis, she's running around. She's over here on that side of the block right now, putting in some work.
All right,
she'll
well,
be coming through to come cook with us and all that here soon.
Yeah, I was wondering, did we work on something for Mr. Clean? Did we like find the thing for him?
We're waiting for Logan to get on, and he's gonna give me a. thing, but mainly I've just been cooking and acting like nothing, like normal, you know.
Dude, I just want him to be the clean boy. Yeah, like I know that we like you and Logan established that he was gonna be our representative, right?
Yeah.
I don't want us to get like messed up in the new loop of just encouraging new
all
players.
Cleaning everything. Yeah, I feel that. So we'll you know, play by ear as we go and everything. But so far, for the most part, we've been pretty clean. Just doing a lot of like more hunting today. Just
dude,
kind of trying to make sure everything's strapped up. Everybody's got guns now. Everybody's got some sort of transportation. You know, just trying to make sure everybody got a vehicle in their name, so that way we can all get around. And help each other
I gotta
out.
Go buy a car. Actually, I gotta just put Often. Money in my bank account if someone wants to take me.
Yeah, Nico, shall we all go?
If y'all wanna roll deep, what up, bro?
Oh, Nico, you know what sucked earlier?
What's up?
Since there was a daily tsunami, I was running a trucking job. Luckily, I finished the trucking job, but right as there was like 5 minutes till the tsunami hit, and I had to spin around and try to get back. And right as I'm reaching the trucking depot, I get tsunami hits, and my car has to, like, I had to pay to get my insurance back.
swear, you have the shittiest luck with that.
Dude, it's so depressing. Luckily, I'm getting this grind. I always
You're
keep
not the only one, though, bro. Like, my other car,
yeah,
my electric car, the four-door, I would have pulled that out, but it's stuck at the insurance lot. Every time I pull it out, it's great.
Yo, boy, shots fired. Do you hear that?
Yeah, you wanna go check it out? Maybe it's our blog. We should regulate that shit.
Yeah, should we do that?
Dead over there. What's going on?
Wait, no. What I meant to grab. Yo, do you guys know where the shots fired came from?
Yeah,
they're over that way.
All right, let's just manage crowd control, I guess. Nico, you take the front as a leader.
My bad, I'm trying to get this thing to work right here, bro.
But here, put guns away for now.
Do y'all see the boombox that I'm putting down?
Nah.
So, yo, what's the vibes?
We ready to check out those shots fired, or is it nothing, Nico?
Good, it's nothing. They said it's gonna be off in that distance over there, so that's gonna be Reaper territory over there.
I mean,
this is a local
shit,
down here.
I need to take out a Jeep from the ATN because I was gonna buy a car.
What kind of car are you gonna get? Like, cause are you getting a Pando or something better?
Probably something a little better. Might get the Toyota.
What kind of Toyota are we seeing?
It's at that like luxury car spot.
I got you, James. You down?
Oh, are we running radio or no?
Yeah, we're on radio, bro.
Alright, give me one sec.
What's good?
Nico, what channel? Channel?
38.3.
Say it one more time?
38.3.
Alright.
What's up, brother?
What's good, bro?
Just walking. Going for a walk.
Yeah. I'm trying to pull off the maniac look because I'm a cop killer,
testing,
right? Like every
testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, it works. Every time I see a cop, you know.
Oh.
Yeah, no.
You just like shabloims.
Yep, shabloims. I actually got away with killing the cop today.
Did you get his badge?
Nah.
Aw, man, if you ever get a cop badge, let me know. I'll buy one off you.
Alright, I will.
I'm trying to look for an unofficial badge so I can carry around.
Alright. Well, I'm trying to pull off the whole 1870s salesman look, and when I take off my mask...
You need one of these boys right here to finish off
the look. I'm a maniac. I'm a clown.
I like it, bro. I like it.
Looks like the Joker.
Yeah, it is, actually.
Yeah.
Ooh, got the hairs, too. Dang, that's clean.
Yeah, since we all of us that are like wearing white masks, we all have colored hair.
That's cool.
Nice.
I like that.
Yeah, but we never take off the white masks, only these type of occasions. But other than that, we don't take that shit off.
Nice. That's a pretty cool setup y'all got there. I like the hoodies and everything too. Yeah, rock a little Balenciaga.
Yeah, that's them. Me and the other guy, we kind of rock more. Either fancy. I had this whole V-Lone thing dripped out and stuff. Pretty sure you saw it, like these khaki pants. It was actually pretty nice, but I mean, to fit the persona more, have my own persona, because I'm actually getting more and more known with like the cops and stuff, so I kind of want to have something where people be like, that's the guy.
That's the crazed cop killer right there, right?
Yeah, yes, I'm just trying to kill a shit ton of cop.
Okay.
Well, you guys want to do some cooking?
Yeah, there's three officers got off duty as well.
That's good.
As soon as it gets down to three, and there's about seven or eight of us, we can try to hit a safe or something, you know?
I agree, yeah, I'm down for that.
Yep, I'm down.
I'm actually surprised you guys recognize me.
Cool. Hey, would you like to run me to a vehicle store? Anyone?
Yeah, I'll do that with you.
Have you guys, like, seen my name anywhere?
Yeah, I've seen your name.
Oh yeah, a couple times.
Nico, where's the place where we get those RVs from?
Yeah, I was gonna go to jail for drug trafficking.
Just that brick building?
Yeah, right behind it.
Let me just look at it real quick.
Follow me. I'll take you. This car doesn't drive like my BMW.
Where do you want him?
Fucking Nicole.
I already took him to the pillbox.
I know you saw me just lose him.
I don't know. Sunny name
all in it. Sunny in it.
I think I picked you up wrong.
You picked me up.
How do I put you down?
I'm gonna go radio silent for a minute here.
Yeah, just move out of the way.
Radio silent for a moment.
Alright, where do you want him?
Okay. Alright, you could drop him now. I just couldn't see him for some reason.
Alright. Yeah, you take care, alright?
You too.
You good, John?
Yeah, I'm all good. Let's hit the fucking...
Yeah, just let me grab my money again. I just deposited in case there was any trouble.
Yeah, it is this one right here. See this car right
so
here?
It looks exactly like the Pando.
Yeah, but it looks a little cuter, and it has a real... At least it has a Toyota logo on it, you know? Like, it has...
I'm gonna look at my options.
It's 7K.
I'm looking at my options. Bro, what the fuck? I would love to walk out of here with this Nissan. Or a Charger or something.
I'll take this Honda Integra right here for 26K and be so stoked, bro. This Mazda RX-7, Mitsubishi, I'll take the Subaru.
I'd take anything. Oh, fuck. Yeah, long story short, I ain't buying the Toyota. I'll see how much is this. Okay, long story short, I can't afford that. Are you actually buying the Toyota or no? Yep. Logan, are you still at the house? Alright, we're about to pull up. I'm just stopping at the ATM real quick because I didn't find the right money drop.
I got the car.
Just give us like 3 minutes.
Feel good, take your time.
If you can just take
buddy.
Me. Ah, fuck, you gotta unlock it. Dude, I am hoping that Logan and us are all in good grace still because I know Nico still respects us. Yeah, I'm just hoping that, metaphorically, Logan will get a big head from the size that this gang is gonna become.
Facts. I hope that doesn't happen either, but you never know. We'll see what happens, because if he gets too big of a head and starts making stupid decisions,
smart, but, like, I just, like, the ranking system of the new guys, that's the one thing that's my concern.
Need to make it to where they're like special.
All right, Logan, shall we take it upstairs?
Let's head upstairs. Yo, Nihilus, you're down to you're good to fly out if you need to.
Huh?
Nah, I was just talking to Nihilus for a second.
Are there two mats in here now?
I'll catch you tomorrow, my boy.
Yeah, for sure.
See y'all guys up here.
That's exactly my point.
Bro, let's go.
Alright, boys. You all hear me?
Yeah.
Boys in the back, just get a little closer so you know.
Wait, hold on. Where's James?
Yo, man.
You got that bird's number, yeah?
Yeah.
You see if she's on? Call her up.
Oh, lad, just don't be Spider-Man. Put a ring on it.
Alright, let's wait for James. See, I thought this was Nihilus. Is this his brother?
Yeah, I'm Desi. Yep.
Okay, that's good, Desi.
Yeah, she's not in the city at the moment.
Don't worry, bro.
Alright, boys. So here's the thing. Last night, I stayed up, low action, was figuring out ways for all of us to make money as a collective. and I figured out this way where we can average around 600,000 a day collectively. It's gonna take everyone to be actively on together. So the plan is basically, we're gonna set teams of four basically. So there's gonna be a cooking team, a security team, and then a selling team. With the cooking team, this is how we're gonna cook. We need every single member on when we're gonna do a batch. Everyone's gonna buy one batch, but me, Nico, and Connor are gonna be saving up batches throughout the day. So we're gonna have five each cook, and all of you will have one. And then from that, we should have 55 batches around. And fuck, I forgot the exact numbers, but basically we cook those batches, bring the meth back here. With the security team, you guys are gonna be with the cookers, just with the guns out, with security cars, and make sure they're safe. And then do the same with the sellers, but more discreet, more like hiding, looking out for cops, like staying on top of roofs, radioing. And the selling team is basically just gonna be, they're gonna be out there, they're gonna be the ones pushing it to us. And then we're gonna have a certain person, I haven't selected the person yet, they need to be the most trustworthy person because they're gonna be the money watcher. All the money's gonna go through them. I think I'm gonna do that, but I'm definitely gonna need one other person just so the process goes faster. And by that, if we do that three times a day, it should be 600,000 a day.
So what are the teams?
Teams haven't been completely selected yet, but I know the leader of the teams. So Nico is gonna be leading the procedures with producing the meth. So everybody is gonna, if you're a cooker and Nico tells you to do something, just do that. He's gonna distribute the batches because obviously there's gonna be a shit ton of fucking batches. And then I was thinking probably, what is that music?
What the fuck?
Yo, let's go, Nico.
Is that coming from below us?
Nah, Nico put down the boombox.
My boombox, I got it working.
Good, glad you found the batteries, man.
Yeah, so the thing is, I can only play non-copyrighted music from YouTube. I was trying to just play some regular music earlier so we can get some party going. I'm just getting stuff ready in the background because Logan's got some other information. He wants to do a little event. So I'm just trying to, you know, get my stuff ready for that to help him out. Gotta have entertainment.
Okay, so Nico's gonna be in charge of drug production. Connor is gonna be in charge of the drug sales. And then we're gonna assign you guys accordingly to them. And
I'm probably gonna work
for the security team. Raise your hand if you have a shotgun right now. So you guys shotgun busy?
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna be one person on the security team.
I got more guns. I mean,
I have guns too, so like, who, raise your hand if you would consider yourself a good shooter. And let's be honest. You were quick to the occasion, so I'm gonna pick you. I'll give you a shotgun. So head over there with Dizzy. James, I've heard you're a trustworthy killer. I heard you protected Nico's back that one time at the lodge. Hop on security. Fuck, now you four.
Shit, me and James actually ran up on somebody earlier. They ran into us, didn't say sorry.
Then we had to go and press them, bro.
We might keep it actually.
Me and Nico pressed on someone earlier today that tried to punk me out.
That's right. At the ammunition, we had that dude on his knees begging for his life.
Yeah, he legit. Like, we had a guy on his knees because he socked me in the face. And then he said, fuck you, as he did it. And then he was like, oh, muscle spasm because I pulled out my Glock and put it in his face.
Real quick, I told him, get on your knees and you better start begging for your life. And not to me. Beg to him.
Yeah, and then I looked at him and I said, say sorry. Say, I'm sorry, Mr. Clean.
It was funny, bro. He was like, I'm sorry, Mr. That's Clean. It won't happen again.
It was good. So,
you three boys. Wait, who are you again? My bad.
Rich,
okay. I'm going to have you four on the meth production. And then
I'm you think they can see me through the window out here?
Huh?
Can they see me through the window?
No, but we could see out.
Oh, I'm
and
on
then
meth.
You're gonna be on the meth sales.
It looks good, Nico.
I have more people with you, but they're not on right now.
Standing guard.
Dude, you're taking a shit on his fucking laptop.
Alright, so boys, I'm gonna have to make a Discord channel. Not a Discord channel, but like a channel in one of our categories for everyone's jobs. So if everyone could just like type in the in-city chat right now, just the job I just gave you, so I could just put you guys to where you guys need to be correctly.
I believe you pointed at me and you said meth production, so I'm cooking.
Yeah, you four are meth production. And then you guys are a security team.
Let's go, Nico. We're going to cook some batches.
He's on sales. Connor's on sales. And then I'm probably going to put... also, the other thing I just need to tell you all is tomorrow we're going to hold an event at the Bahama Mamas. It's going to be a GD, just a club party, just held by us. It's probably going to be a bring your own beer and everything, like hit the liquor store and just cop some shit for yourself. But we need everyone just throughout the city tomorrow, just promoting it, telling people just to be there, what time it is. I think we should have it around like 8 p.m. because that's right in between like hours where people are just like super active in the city. So like we could really get like a popping club going and really put ourselves on the map just from people knowing we threw the most lit party the city's ever seen. But basically that's all I have to tell you boys.
Alright boys, well let's get cooking.
Oh no, the cook's not gonna start today. I think we're gonna do it tomorrow morning around like 9 or 10.
Oh, so what are we doing now?
Hey, I got hella cooked too, so like on me, because I've been doing that, buying in bulk.
Yeah, no, I got like around like 250 bags in my car right now.
Well, I don't have any, but I think I put some in your car last night.
Yes, I am.